But no, I'm not convinced about that. I think that we should continue to investigate what went on in China until we find out, to the best of our ability, exactly what happened. Certainly, the people who've investigated say it likely was the emergence from an animal reservoir that then infected individuals, but it could have been something else, and we need to find that out. So, you know, that's the reason why I said I'm perfectly in favor of any investigation that looks into the origin of the virus.